they really want.
One of the governor's legislative initiatives for this year's General Assembly session faced a difficult hearing before the Senate Judicial Proceedings Committee on Thursday. The bill would require a state commission on criminal sentencing policy to deliver an annual report.
Like, I'd know exactly how a judge voted on a particular issue.
The report will provide information on how judges across the state sentence convicted violent offenders. That information will include the crime of which the defendant was convicted, the sentence imposed, the sentence recommended by the state, the judicial circuit with jurisdiction over the case, and the sentencing judge.
The stated goal is to bring transparency and accountability to how the system is sentencing violent criminals.
The bill was co-sponsored by 15 senators, all but one Republican.
And one of the key issues that the committee brought up was transparency and how it differentiates between the judicial and the legislative branches.
We vote on things all the time that are complex and are very hard to explain, but we do it because it's transparency and it's part of our job. And I see a lot of hiding, and the judicial branch doesn't have to stand up, and the public doesn't even get to know.
Opponents of the bill, like Baltimore City Judge Shannon Avery, who represents the Maryland State Commission on Criminal Sentencing Policy, says there are potential consequences.
We, as a commission, perceive this bill as an effort to influence judges toward a rigidity and uniformity in sentencing.
This gets out there to the public, and the public instantly says, see, it's judge, whoever's fault that we're having all these problems in the city, when that's not necessarily the case.
A similar bill will face a hearing before a House committee later this month. In Annapolis, Max Marcilla, CNS TV.